All right, everybody. We are back in action. All right. Let's move on to Ground Man. I really hate this level. I like the music here, though. However, we're gonna pause up for a second and do a little bit of advertisement, I suppose you could call it. That's taken care of. Let's get on with it. Kind of annoying. It's not horrible. Certainly not Burner Man stage level. Annoying. That guy to go by, slip right past him. If I get hit again, I'm dead. Oh man, I only had one life anyway. Oh well. Restart. It's not that long to get back. The scene of the crime. But just wanted to make sure that it's functioning. I really don't like this guy. Something though. One second. Yeah, Muhammad, going old school on the realest level, man. Sorry, I didn't see your thing before. I didn't have my chat setting up. Hey, look. Remote mine rips right through that guy like it's nothing. This is the part I remember being frustrated with. Mostly because of those things. Oh man, get all the way up here with no life. Oh. This challenge. God, I hate this part. And I don't remember all of this stuff for it either. What? How is that a thing? I dropped through the floor. Okay. Oh, it's Radix. Alright, man, what's up? This game used to frustrate me so bad. I used to actually have a copy of it for a Game Boy. That's how I originally discovered Mega Man. Was this game, so... Okay, I'll just jump over you then. Did I get that guy? I did. Alright, well, I'm gonna jump down here again, just for the sake of picking up this again. Because it's free life, why wouldn't you? Careful, spikes are one-hit kill on Mega Man. They always have been and always will be. There we go. Oh, really? That's just mean. You're just Lamao every second. Yeah. That's kind of how things work here. Alright. Not sure what I should do here. The disc does not matter to me. I just want to pass the stage. Yeah, if I do that, I'm gonna die though. Alright, so those two are fine, but after that, I have to jump really fast. I just don't like spike puzzles. They're really... eh. Okay. Alright, I can shoot the red one without triggering the white one. Alright. Let's go through here. Okay. From here. Don't want to hit the red one. There we go. That's helpful. I can shoot this one. And I can pick up this. Yes, finally. Oh man. Let's see, be careful and move. Alright. Oh no. The digger bugs. Dude, I remember this being a huge problem playing as Mega Man. Because Mega Man only has one jump. He gets hit by these guys. G-O, man. Almost like that. I forgot I can wall jump. Alright. Boss fight. And I hate this boss with a passion, but whatever. That's why.
Bye,
oh, bye. Well, that's what you get for using save states, I guess. I gotta go back through this crap again. At least I know how to do it now.
Okay. dusted before they burnt down.
Nice. Thank you. Alright. Get in there. Drop. Get the health. Deep. I don't even want to know how I'm supposed to get that. Really? Okay. I'm not gonna argue with that, I'm just gonna pop the save. Yeah, I know I have a long delay, man. It's like 11 seconds or something. And I'm not looking at the chat right away either, because I have to have that in a separate window. But yeah, it's that was my grandparents, so it's not. Don't worry about it. Ow. All right. Remote mines. Oops. Get that back to full size. And I missed. I still got him. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. I don't like that move. That is really annoying. Got him. Stop him. No, stop hitting me. No, death. Did you might do that? Fighting this guy. Ow. Yes, death on sight for you, sir. His weapon is actually one of the most useful ones in the game, though, low-key. Especially in the late stages. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. To the shop. Alright. Yes. Yes. All right. There we go. Of course not. Whatever. Nope. All right. I'm good. Thanks, buddy. Groundman, Tengu, I want to say it was Tengu. Yeah, it's Tengu. This guy was actually in Mega Man 8 as well. He was really annoying in that game as well. This stage is legit though. It can be challenging in a few areas. Like this, with the element scroll. Get out of here. No. Oh. Geez, really? Okay. The orange ones pop. The green ones you can keep stepping on. You can't let those things get you. Oh. Man, forgot how hard this level is. It's like, oh, it's okay, it's legit. It's a little hard sometimes. No, it's fucking nightmare fuel. I remember now. Ah, shit. Death. I use OBS Studio. It's just it's free software. You can find it. So I'll probably start putting a link in the description for people asking that. I get that question a lot actually. Like, what software do you use? Oh, OBS. Okay. Shit. Oh, I almost died. I hate those little cloud things too. Those things are so irritating. Oh, thank you, balloon rounds. That would have been R.I.P. Ow. Go away, Tengu birds. Oh man, these guys again. Oh man, get off me. I can't shoot when you're doing that. Get out of here. Oh, the dragon bots. Yeah. Oh, does that actually hurt me? I can't tell. I don't think it does. But it does push, which can cause me to be hurt. Those guys are the bane of Mega Man existence. All right. course I get hit. Uh-oh. Get out of here. Nobody likes you. Oh man, my stomach hurts. I'll be right back, man. I gotta go fix me something to eat. Or not, I don't know, but I'm really hungry. But I don't want to stop the stream. I should have eaten before the stream. I gotta go get something to eat. I'll be right back.
Okay.
The food is cooking. Well, let's out Tengu Man. Killed me. Death. Ugh. Okay. That guy, those things. Alright, we're back to Tingle Man. Let's not die this time. Well, like, let's not die. How more like, let's own his fucking face. Destroy him. Yeah, ouch. Right. And that isn't too horribly useful, but it is necessary. Next is this motherfucker, whose stage is a pain in the ass. And this is why his stage is painted this, because of the trains. Forgot about you, Freddy Fazbear looking motherfucker. So, GG, I guess. I need help! And I dashed instead of shooting, apparently.
Okay.
Yeah, you're not supposed to let the little toy soldiers touch you, because if you do, you will be dead. Just on the fact that you're going to steal all your bullets. Cannon things. Really annoying. This is the boss. Awesome. Right in chat, because I am eating. Okay. Guy, man. Death for you, sir. To go. And this fucker is annoying. His stage isn't that bad, but he's horrible. Astro Man, another one from a previous Mega Man game. They got brought back into this one because they were running out of ideas. Huh. Ooh. Oh, I get the hiccups. There's a ladder. Okay. Ooh. I take it back. Like they totally baited me into that. Ooh. Ooh. Fast enough. Oh, they disappear too quickly. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, you, then I'll just skip that last one. Let's do it. I really don't like this guy. Death! Death on you! And this guy probably has the most useless... I mean, outside of... certain occasions... ability in the entire game. Be the most awesome ability in the game. One of them, anyway. Ooh. This fucker is straight up cheap. Ooh. Cool. Commentate more. And those guys are really annoying sometimes, but there we go. Get that out of the way. I don't usually bother trying to collect all the stuff, but today I'm in the mood, I guess. Plus, I don't really know what else I would be up here besides getting that. Alright, so this is progressing. Ooh. Probably get across those spikes with the ice wall, come to think. If I timed it correctly. Fuck yeah, I can. Give me a whatever's up here. Alright, so I have to go that way first. I don't understand it. Oh, I don't like that. Go away. Do I have a spare life? Please tell me I have a spare life. Okay, I do have a spare life. Alright, this isn't even... Oh, no. I don't remember what was good against these. Death. And I really just did that. Okay. Rip. He's not that hard to fight. Rip. Can't believe I pressed that. Mm-hmm. like hearing the music while I'm doing the puzzle I told you about. Yeah, man. The music in this game is actually really good. There's not many Mega Man games that rival it. Die just from those things. I'm not going up there this time. Don't need to. Alright, there we go. Now I'm secured not to freaking die. Okay. Heard a lot of good things about how I'm doing here, so. Yeah, I won't be on for too much longer, though. I gotta go do some stuff. Freaking thing.
Okay.
Tell me I have a spare life. I do not. Excellent. I have to fight this fucker on less than half health. Looks like we're encountering the Burner Man problem. This is gonna be really annoying. This guy, man, I swear. Dude. He would have already been dead if I had my full life. Damn corner like that, you ass! Thank you.
Listen, motherfucker. I'm gonna call you on your shit.
Nigga, so not label.
Stuff. Gotten all of the Robot Master abilities. And we get a bunch of bolts and stuff for it too, so it's not really that bad of a deal.
Just irritating. Now I gotta come back in here.
Yeah.
Whatever.
I'm gonna go to this shop and get some better stuff.
Stuff, dumbass.
Really? You're kidding. That's alright. Well, I'm gonna go grind screws off screen. And I guess I'll see you guys on the next stream. Probably, I don't know how long this little side job I'm gonna go do is gonna take. So, I'd say at least somewhere around 6 o'clock, maybe before that, maybe late tonight, I'm not entirely certain. So, we're gonna go ahead and pop the save here, and I will see you all guys in the next one. Peace out, fallen angels.